श्री साई राम। Thought for the day। Shankaracharya, in the 5th century AD, traveled by foot from Kerala to Kashi, Badri, Kashmir, Kedarnath, Kailash, Puri, Sringeri, etc. And he lived only until the age of 32. Imagine the tremendous amount of work that he did, writing, expounding, propagating, establishing, organizing, inspiring, teaching, all in about 14 or 15 years of active life. Activity is the very sine qua non of life. Be active, welcome activity. That is the message that God gives man at birth. The breath teaches you soham all the time. So when it goes in and hum when it is exhaled. Choose that activity which is conducive to your spiritual progress, judging yourself the stage in which you are at present. There is no high and low in the activity. The eye must see, the ear must hear, and the hand must hold. That is their duty. So also, each of you must conduct yourself according to your own dharma and progress spiritually. Divine Discourse, February 21st, 1971. Baba.